Heavy Aviator.
Did someone say dropping a knee also? Heavy Alligator, Aviator. Check her out up here, center of the venue. Little Christmas tree entrance up there.
Getting into the Christmas tree canar. Looking for a fresh entrance. Doesn't look like anybody's kind of come in right there yet today. Nice.
Very nice. And I think Tammy doing it on Pellies here. Check this out. Going to show that turn. Oh, get into the sunlight. She's going to make some very nice turns here.
Tammy going to work the far looker's right side of the venue a little bit.
Right back. This is a new line. She's got some success there. Tammy Aviator getting Alligator after it.
Tammy working the venue a little bit different than the rest of the field this morning.
That's going to be a high score, man, I think.
Nice ball line roll.
Look at those pretty color turns all the way up to the bottom. Up there in Bobcat.
Yeah,
on her telemark speed, by the way.
She's shredded.
Look at that beautiful telly
speed. I've never seen her put two good runs.
Throw up some cold smoke speed, folks. What are the telly speeds in this competition here? I think she is the only telly speed, isn't she? Well, she's showing some nice form here, Max, you know, showing the judges that she knows how to actually make the telly turn.
Take a little bit different.
I might not know how to do that.
A little bit different entrance into the triple drop zone than most.
Well, check this line out here. She's looking to line up some nice stuff here in the bottom.
Giving us a little slush, Joe. She works her way over the last there. Coming off the
she's diehard, man. She won't do it. How many people have told her that?
Gonna bring it down into Chuck Norris's.
Come on, Cam! All right!
Woo!